Determined to finish what she started, an Oahu woman is hoping to overcome a devastating injury in an attempt to tackle one of the world's most challenging athletic competitions. Olena Hugh reports.
Oahu resident Lori McCarney has been participating and competing in triathlons for the past 8 years. But one great day at the races ended badly a few years ago.
The pain that I had that was so debilitating was, it generates from your back, it's sciatica pain, but it was so bad I couldn't lift up my left leg.
At 55 years old, competing in the Ironman World Championship in Kona in 2009, Lori was unable to complete the race.
I started walking at a 45 degree angle, or, you know, bent over, and it was 20 miles of that, and then eventually my body just said, I can't do it anymore.
With just a half mile left while crawling to the finish line, time had run out.
So many people thought she'll never do this again, and that you can't do it again because she's injured and it was so awful.
3 years later, and now 58 years old, Lori says she is in the best shape of her life and hoping to redeem herself in Kona this fall.
I'm swimming, biking, running, strength training.
The mother of three says you have to be invited to the Ironman World Championships or qualify by finishing first in another race. So far, Lori has come close by placing second twice and third in one other race.
Because I want to get back so bad, I'm trying to do anything I can to get back.
For the first time, Ironman has created a new program giving athletes an opportunity to share their inspirational stories for a chance to secure a spot to compete in Kona.
And so a number of different people around the country and around the world submitted a video, a 90-second video with their story. And so I said, you know, I'm going to do it too.
Lori is the only person from Hawaii in the Kona-inspired online contest, and she has made it to the final top 15.
This is a great avenue for me. I think I have an interesting story and a story to tell that can inspire people.
To vote for Lori, go to our website, khon2.com. Online voting is open until July 18th. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.